Hello everyone, it's me, Emmanuel, and I'm here to show you how I make money on virtual sports trading. If you are just joining me, my Facebook page is the Sports Trader TST. I'm going to open that one real quick. So you see, meanwhile, anyway, I'm here to show you how to make money here. I made a video before now and I placed a couple of bets, but the video got corrupted, so I had to download a new screen recorder. So the match, then we started the match from match day one, but now we are already on match day 10. So at match day 10, this is what we have now. See, this is what is here, 1375. So we're just gonna go through this quickly. I don't want to waste too much time on this video. The other one, I did it for almost 15 minutes and I lost the whole footage. It was hanging. So here. So we have the winner, match winner, first half winner, highest scoring quarter. We have the total points. We have margin, winning margin, handicap, race to X, and team totals. We have over and under and all that. In race to X, we have race to 20 points, we have race to 40, and we have race to 60 points. So I'm just going to be fast about this on this video. I'm going to place a couple of bets before the end of the video. So let's look at the winning winners. The games for the winners. Okay, let's see. Look at the table too. Let's see what's going on. I just came in now. Okay, Chicago is at the top, Los Angeles third, Dallas second. Okay, how is Dallas doing? Just winning their current match. So we have Dallas versus Boston. Now this is a trap. This is a big trap. Okay, we can go for team totals for Dallas versus Boston. And what do we have for team totals? Team totals, Dallas, Boston over 88.5. Is that okay? So Dallas 88.5, Boston, we're taking Boston over 88.5 as 1.95. So I'm going to put this 1000 naira and I'm placing my bets. Okay. Let's hope the bets get accepted, unlike the previous video where my browser was busy hanging. I think it was that other screen recorder. Right now I'm using the Flash Express 5 recorder. Back then I was using the OBS and it messed up. I think my brother kept hanging and hanging. So the bet has been accepted. We are looking at team totals over 88.5. At 195, I hope I placed the right bet. Team totals, yes, team totals. I thought I did half time. So for us to win this match, Boston has to score over 88.5 goals. So let's come over here, Boston Dallas, and watch the game. Oh, Boston, why? Boston is not making me happy today. First quarter and they are still on 9 points. Let's watch and see how the whole game unfolds. 4 minutes, this is unlikely, as I don't like. I think something is wrong with hanging. 13, first quarter. Let's watch out and see. Okay, 19-16. Match is not moving at a fast pace. So you can see some are really done, 32-28. Second quarter, they're still at 20. Like these guys, are you kidding me? Okay. We are not gambling. We are not gambling, I repeat. Working based on experience. And let's see how it unfolds. Okay. The first up to 40 points. No, it's quite poor. Should be getting at least 50, 100 points in the first half. Okay, they've just made 80. That's total points scored for now is 84. So our bet is 88.544. So if we get another 40, okay, there are 60 now. So third quarter 60. So if we get another, let's say 20. Yes. 64. Another 20 points. About 25 points and we are good. 25 points and we are good. Fourth quarter, 74, 8 minutes. I think we are going to make it. It's a one bet, 92. And that's it. We've won the bet. I told you, we are not gambling. We are trading. So, come on, pay me my money. Pay me the money, yo. Hey! The match has ended. We don't have enough time to place the next bet. Let's see, can we still work on this market? No, this market's not gonna be juicy. Let's see, busting the risk for the points. Oh, can we do it? Oh, it's low. No. I think we are gonna pass on this. Dallas is good. Dallas is still good against Portland. Let's see. Okay, Dallas raised to 40 points against Portland. The time is fast spent. It's already red. You are gonna miss that. And I don't even. It doesn't look too nice to me, though. It might fly. Let's watch. My selection then was Dallas, Portland raised to 40 points. Dallas to get to 40 points first. 1.85. Let's see. I believe it's a winning game, but I'm a little bit skeptical because of some things I can see here. I told you, see, Dallas is on white, already getting raised to 20 points. That is it, 18. And they are still making the moves. It would have been a one bet, but the time was up. Moreover, we are trading, we are not gambling, so we just take our time. If you might be wondering, how does this guy just know these things? The race to 40 points, you see, would have been a one bet. Let's refresh and get our money. Come on. Okay, sometimes this thing can just be somehow, but we know we won that bet, so let's refresh before the next match game starts. Let's use the main refresh button. And we come to basketball. I am not understanding Naira bet. Excuse me. Why am I still on 375? Let me see my bet history. Let's check the bet history. Settle bets. Winnings is settle bet 0. Winnings. Are you kidding me? I clicked on under. Damn. This. Oh shit, I believe you guys were here when I said over and I clicked on under. Oh my goodness, no problem, we're gonna get our money back. Oh no, come on, that's one thing with doing live betting and recording a video at the same time, it can just be something. Oh no, I'm gonna do something about this. Oh no, I'm so pissed. That was a clean game and we missed it because I was talking. And okay, this session is gonna be a quiet session. Boston, yeah, okay, I'm taking Dallas, okay, Philadelphia, okay, putting it all in. Proceed. I must get my 1k back. I can't believe it. I said over and I was waiting for over and it was over and my money wasn't coming in and it's just so funny. Come on. How did that happen? Okay, it's gonna be a long video because I'm gonna get my money back and I want you to watch how I'm gonna do it. So let's go. I wish I could. Okay, what's gonna happen is that since I don't want this video to be too long, it's already 10 minutes, yes. And see, it's already 10 minutes, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be pausing the videos. This is Dallas, Philadelphia. Dallas, yes, good. This is a one game. It's one already. Dallas, 27 points. So let's refresh. Come on, pay us. I hope it's not a situation whereby I clicked. No, don't tell me I clicked the wrong. Come on, settle the bills. This is Dallas. I can see it. I did not make a mistake. Or did I click on raise to 40 points? Show me my balance, please. Show me my balance so I can go to the next match. You don't have time to waste. Even if it's raised to 40 points, you're still going to make that money. 40. Yeah, thank you. Pay up. Yes, in. I think we did raise to 40 points. Let's see. Most times when I'm trading, I don't talk. I'm usually quiet. But let's see. Oh, I can't believe. I still can't believe I did under here. Man. So what I did here is raised to 40 points. What's wrong with me? Can't I just... Come on. Can I just keep quiet and focus and click on the right games and the right options? How can I say something and do the other? And do the opposite, sorry. Houston, Portland, Dallas. Dallas is on the winning spree here. But I'm going with Chicago. Chicago, Dallas, they are very close. I think Dallas is doing good in this game, this particular season. Let's see, Dallas 18. Okay, let's see. See, that's how I clicked on under instead of over here last time. So I'm going with, let's see, Los Angeles 61 and 83. Yes, so we are taking this next match. We are taking Houston versus Los Angeles. Los Angeles 88.5 on over. Look, I'm looking at it now. It's over. Oh, be cool. Over 1.95. Let me still confirm it here. Over 88.5. Thank you. What's my balance? 693. So I'm putting in 693. I'm placing it. Proceed. Over. What I placed was over. Please. We cannot dash people. We see now that I supposed to be around 3,000 by now or 2,500. Okay. This bet will give me my 1,000. Yeah, I'll be back. So let's see. But let me be sure that okay, it's already written here over. I don't like dashing Alabi money. I don't like dashing Alabi money because when I know that I've already won a game and the team was now misbehaving. So Los Angeles Houston, let's watch the match. What did I even do? Over 88.5 for Los Angeles. I hope I did it well because this thing can be confusing. Los Angeles was at this side and who's home here? Houston is home. Damn! Are winning this like hot cake. Yeah, winning this like hot cake. Houston is home. No problem. Los Angeles, we gonna do it. Should I pause this video? The game is still fast paced. Let me pause the video. Then when the match is almost concluding, I'll pause it. Let the video not be too long, so I'll pause it. Okay, we are back. This is fourth quarter. This is where we determine our fate. 8 minutes remaining. 80 points for Los Angeles. And we are looking at over 88.5. So let's see how it goes. I know it's a very clean game. And nothing is going to stop us. Damn, dunk 84. Now we are 89. Please pay us. 89. Pay us. Please refresh. Pay us. Let's go to our next game. We don't have time to waste here. Pay, pay, pay. Pay, oh, pay. Continue. Let's look for our next game because I know they will pay. And I trust them. I trust them. Don't tell me I clicked on the wrong one again. This is over. This is over. Total points over 88.5. Over 88.5. Was I looking at the wrong game? Over 88.5. Pet history. What's going on there? What did I'm sure. I clicked on over 88.5. Settle bets. Over 88.5. Hey! This is the scam of the century. Did you guys just see that? Did you guys just see that? This is the same, and that means I have to rewatch this video as soon as I finish it. That means I also clicked on over on this game here, and it's telling me outcome under. We can see it clearly that the selection was over 88.5 for Los Angeles. Yes, the event is Houston versus Los Angeles default virtual league. Okay, virtual basketball. Houston total points 88.5. That wasn't our selection. Come on. Come on. Come on. We are being cheated here. They are saying our selection was Houston. Houston total points 88.5, including overtime. And we all know that I placed this bet. When I placed this bet, it was over 88.5 for Los Angeles. Come on. We all saw it. We all saw it. This is the same thing that happened in the other video, in the other game here. I placed the bet on, oh, no. I can't be cheated. I can't be cheated. Here, I placed the same bet. I placed it on Boston, and they selected Dallas for me. I thank God I recorded this video. I am going to post this video and show that I am being cheated. Has my account been flagged that I'll place a bet and they'll record my loss, my winning as a loss, selection over 88.5, and you're telling me that I lost it? Now let's prove that they are wrong. Event selection over 88.5. It wasn't Houston I chose. I chose Los Angeles, and you guys all saw it. Can I play back this video on this video? I have to stop this video, record it, and join and show the proof of what happened. So, excuse me, please. No, this is wrong. This is totally wrong. This is totally wrong. This is totally wrong. I'm going to stop this video right now and I'll record the screen while playing back what happened. Thank you.